drunk and confused. I tried to be patient with you.
Trapped in the concept, falsely accused, was used, and misled, bitch, I'm hoping you fucking
rest in peace. Now the fact that I'm alone is fucking comforting, and I can't seem to shake this fucking feeling in my
cold shoulder, heartbroken, misspoken. I'm cut open, the fingers and all my stab wounds. And if she could, she'd probably dance on my grave inside my head. I see your face, I fucking hate
that I love you still.
Yeah. Too far.